Well, hey, good morning, folks. It's a beautiful Friday morning here, mid-June. Maybe gonna be a little warm today. Dad's been busy this week while I've been at work. He started putting up a little bit of hay here in front of his house, just making sure there ain't anything wrong, working out any kinks. I have one little small problem with the tractor we gotta work out. Something with the PTO switch is messed up, but he can still get it to work, so we'll see what happens. But today's the day that he thinks we're gonna try the wheat. So he spent the week getting the combine ready. Only got about 20 acres or so of this, but yeah, she's probably dry. The heads are starting to turn over. It's golden. Time to cash in on the crop. Dad thinks this is pretty good wheat. It's been several years since we've had wheat. Last time we did it was we have a 30 acre patch down south of the bridge on the other side of the river down the road here. And that was probably, I want to say that was maybe the year I graduated college. It's been quite a few years ago now, at least five, maybe more like six or seven. So anyway, I've been taking some drone video all winter long, stopping to give some updates. And I'm planning on making another video, kind of a complete video on from planting to harvest for this wheat. I think that's going to be kind of fun to put together. But this is just going to be kind of a vlog style video to start this one out. So look for both of those. We're going to toss the drone up one last time and go over the golden wheat here. And hopefully we'll get some drone video of a combine later today too. Haven't done that yet. And so that's going to be kind of a fun and a little bit of a learning experience. So stay tuned. Look forward to seeing what we get. Another objective of today, or at least this weekend anyway, is to get ready to clean out our grain bins. This is our grain vac, and this is where it gets stored in this end of this elevator behind this old 63 International truck. We used to use that for harvest. It's been sitting inside for a long time, but we'll get to restore it someday. But we're going to get the tractor and get it out, get this grain vac out, and we're going to get it greased up and get it kind of ready to go. We got to dig out the hoses for it, some other stuff, but yeah, let's get after it. We are here at our good old 1066. It hadn't been fired up all winter, but as long as it starts, she's going to get a little bit of work in running this vac. So let's see if she'll start. Steps on this tractor are not the easiest ones to get into. See if we got power first. We have power. See what she does. Gotta find the best rock you can for these gravity flow. Gonna climb back up in the seat and fuel gauge works, so when it says full, we'll knock it out. That's all there is to it. She's full. decided he's gonna mow hay right now instead of cut wheat first. We might cut some wheat a little later, but for right now he's gonna go mow the rest of the brome that's in front of his house there. I got the grain vac all greased up and hooked up. Got the PTO shaft. That one's kind of a fight on this one. Got four big belts under this. I should have videoed that while I had it off, but I was helping Dad grease up that swather and stuff, but I'm gonna go catch him getting started out here. There's what some freshly mowed brome grass looks like. Hopefully it'll be ready to bale tomorrow. If not, it should be ready to bale in 2 days. It's supposed to be hot and dry, so we should be good to go. Small chance of rain tonight, but not likely. If you never mow with a little bit of rain in the forecast, you'd wait all summer long to get hay and done. right, I did some other random odds and ends things. Got the grain trucks kind of ready to go. Mowed a bale pile so we can move some bales here before too long. Gonna buy some hay from a neighbor. He's gonna bring it tomorrow. So lots of fun things going on, but we're gonna take this truck over to the field. Dad's gonna try some wheat. Dad. First time we've had the platform on in a little while too. Neighbors harvested all our beans this past year. First wheat harvested here for several years. Let's see about a test. Had to mess with the rotor a little bit. He couldn't get it to move. He got it to move, so, well, I guess he's gonna keep on going. Junk out of the back of one of these grain trucks, and I'll probably put the drone up there and get a few drone shots of Dad cutting some wheat, and then we'll help him. Thank you. finish that offload there. He's not happy with the sample, really not happy, and he's trying to get some settings changed on the combine. Things are kind of froze up and stuck up, so we'll see what happens. But there's the wheat, and you can tell it really, it should just look like it shouldn't have all this stuff in it, but it can be cleaned up. So no more than we have, we'll probably just run it and see if we can get it fixed. But anyway, there's the wheat. Well, hey folks, thanks for watching today's video. Dad's gonna keep going on this wheat for a little bit. I got a couple things to do. I gotta get ready for tomorrow, but for the most part, that's it for today. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you next time. Got the truck full. Here's what Dad has left. Kind of a, probably a down in two partials, it looks like there, because he took a little bit on the way back from when he finished up some over here. He may have more that's gonna fit, then it's gonna fit on this truck, and the other two trucks are full. Header's not wanting to cooperate and turn on for him. Here's the last little bit of this field right here. He's done. Oh, there's one little, I lied, one little snip right there that I didn't see.
Have a good one.